Down to the Leopard Lounge, yeah, come on down.
Hello, my darling dreamlets. Welcome to the Leopard Lounge. This is the first edition of the Leopard Lounge Second Look, and bringing back today some of my very best friends, very best supporters of the lounge. And there's going to be 7 guests on today, so buckle up. So let's get started, and going in alphabetical order. First up is AnnieCanada, and Annie's been been really busy lately. A lot of you know that she was a big star at Tube Star, and also she's working on her CD with Doug Biggs on Vancouver Island. And right now we're going to hear a little bit of Annie at Tube Star with Old Bones. Enjoy.
Standing way out at low tide, thinking back to you and I, remembering us knee deep high. You were laughing as I tried.
Skip. Gorgeous Annie. If you don't know Annie, I don't know who's left on YouTube who doesn't know Annie, but if you don't know Annie, go and check her out. Stop is my girl, camera girl, Jane, camera girl 803, and Jane also went to Tube Stock this year. And she did an awesome job on several songs on stage, working with Mike Stratt and his band. She's been doing a lot of open mics around her local area. Right now we're going to hear a really just absolutely gorgeous original song from Jane called Pocket Full of Nothing, and she had a cold when she recorded it and came out amazingly great, so enjoy. Thanks so much, and thanks so much for being my really cool bestest buddy on YouTube. You're awesome. And if you don't know Jane, again, I don't know who wouldn't know Jane at this point, get over there and check out her channel. And next up is another great friend of mine, great friend of the lot, DionSanSoucie. And Dion's been very busy lately. He's basically a one-man band in his studio, as you can see from his videos, and he's been collaborating a lot with people. He's a crazy man, and go out and get over to his channel and check out his newest videos with Rhonda, his raccoon, and still fighting with Mama. Yeah, I'm sorry to hear that, but you know, that's how it goes sometimes with mothers. You only have one mother, and sometimes that's not too many. So right now we're going to hear an original song from Dion, guitar, piano, and organ blues jam. So enjoy. Dion, you know I just love you to pieces. Next up is Eddie 629, so don't go away. It's open. So, getting back. Open. It's open. Excuse me. Holy cats. Did this. I did that. That's my new Epi Les Paul custom with few upgrades, new to me from eBay. So I just wanted you to have a little look-see at. Her name is Sable. And maybe I'll do a little video later on so you can hear how she sounds. She sounds really incredible. Eddie. Actually, Eddie69, you're up next. And I was reading the little bio that I had Eddie, I had asked him to send to me. And he states that he can't put his new Epi Gold Top Lester down ever since he got her. And I know what you're talking about now. Eddie's been working on more originals. And, you know, he's got some killer covers, especially of The Who, over on his channel. I just love everything Eddie does. And right now we're going to hear an original song from Eddie called Win-Win Situation. Enjoy.
When she smiles, all my worries seem to fade. She makes me think that I got it made. And if I ask, she'll say okay, because it's a
Eddie, you're awesome. You're a great friend in the lounge, and you know, I just love you to pieces. Everybody get over there and check out Eddie629. Next up is Mike Helms Music, another great friend of the lounge for just about almost since the very beginning, and a great friend of mine as well. And Mike's been doing a lot of studio work lately, and he's done a really great full production video, which we're going to see a little bit of in a minute. And also, he's got a new band together, Mike Helms and the Nefarious Clydes, which is an awesome name. And right now, we're going to hear that production video dealing with a very important issue. It's very close to my heart, actually. Dealing with recognizing the signs that someone is about to take their own life. So, very important video. And it's called Before Hope Fails. Check it out.
I can see your need for more, but do you know what you're left wanting for? Before you take the final step, before you ever reach the fatal stage, I beseech you try again. I swear there's someone out there shares your pain.
That's an incredible video. Thanks, Mike. And also, Mike is involved with professional video production with his partner, Eggman Production. Come out. Check him out anyway. You won't be sorry. Next up is great pal, Rocket, Ottawa Rocket.
Try to find my way back home to you. Babe, I've lost all sense of direction and the love of the friends I once knew. Buckets of tears coming through.
Hi, Robbie. Some special people get to call Rocket. Robbie, his nephew, is one, and I'm the other one. So, hey, Robbie. Robbie's been very busy conjuring up great covers. He seems to know how to pick them. These kind of obscure songs that he does so wonderfully. And also, he's got some original songs in the works, and also continues his adventures on the highways and byways in Ottawa and Ontario, Canada. Thank you, Rocket. I love that song. It's so pretty. And Rocket's been a supporter of the lounge from day one. I just adore you for that. You know that. And next up is Unworthy Online, formerly known as Dog Face Gremlin, so don't go away.
And these hands are held by the Redeemer, and he's lifting me up again. My Jesus, my friend, he saw me down a sinking, and he carried me like a lamb. He unbuckled my knees, turned me face to the wind, makes me want.
Thanks, Alex. You're a great supporter of the lounge. I just love you for that. Everybody check him out. And damn, I'm out of time. I'm going to run. Love you all. See you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.